Hey guys, Kevin here. Day 3 Cathedral. The boost is just about online and almost to the point that I can consider selling it for like, I don't know, 25 gold a run. No, probably like 15 gold a run. Like 15k experience, 15 gold, something like that. Play magic absorption. We're gonna pre-pop magic resistance. Buff up. Graze, I don't know how much longer I'm going to end up going. But we're almost online, Graze. I am recording, and every time I record, it goes to shit, and every time I don't, it goes well. So, we'll find out. Ooh, pirate. That's a bad sign. You have to have ninja. You don't actually have to, but... Okay. Body pull, blink through. Don't worry about the corner guys, they won't hit you. They will pull though. Two, jump and Nova. Pull the corner pack. Rank one cone of cold. Gonna mess up a little bit. Ideally you want to like treat it like stockades and blizzard them as they all explode, but if it gets a little bit sloppy with the bounce, don't hesitate to just run it out. Everything's so low, I probably could have just greeted everything, but yeah, you can actually group them pretty well if you bounce them appropriately. Like you can see magic absorption, 1.3k. Okay, so we don't have block up, we could cold snap. Or we can just do a smaller pull. Like maybe one Sork or something. Find a Sork pull. Mobs are bouncing really weird right now. I don't know if I have to like take a step somewhere. Like what? Hello, mobs? They're running it out again. Crossbow battle. Not the most clean that it could be. Pre-pop another magic elixir. Or magic resistance elixir. The pod gives 50 magic res. We're at 109 at the moment. Hey, we have ice block back up. We have quite a lot of casters in this bowl. Now, yikes. Whoa, where am I going? What am I doing right now? I'm doing really bad at juggling. I'm gonna risk it. I think I kind of messed up a little bit. I didn't leave myself with a sorcerer mana battery from. This pull can be a bit harder. The abbots, if your kill phase isn't really good, will just infinitely heal. So usually if you use your epic helm on the first pull, it should be back up for this pull. It really sucks that I didn't leave any Sarks out. I couldn't just mana battery off them. And with the abbots healing them a lot, it's really hard to just finish them off. I'm better off just kind of doing this. Calm down. Oops. Did not think they'd hit that hard. That was a really smooth run. Unlucky. That's like a 13-minute run. That's all right though. That was the fabled 13-minuter. We still have time to honestly go back and pull it again, still doing a good time. That was just really foolish. You're wondering what I was trying to do. I was trying to. I was about to Nova them all and then just bounce and heal. I got owned. Also messed up my bounce a little bit. I got really separated. Not good. I still killed one of the abbots though. That's really good. They're usually the last to die. A world buff. Since there's no Sorks left, no real point in having the Frost Res on. Ideally, I leave like two Sorks up, and then my mana's just not an issue at all. What am I thinking for the price for this boost? Like 15 gold or something? Like 15k experience, so 1 gold per 1k, normal convention. I might charge a premium at this start. No one be doing it for a bit. I should actually show you what it's like to do this pull. Since there is no Sorcs, we can get away with not even blocking. Hello, Hobbs. Hello, Evan. What am I doing? I'm really sucking at the grouping at the moment, or the bouncing. That'll be fine though. As you can see, if you do this properly, it can easily be done in 13 minutes. Yeah, there. Look how grouped they are now. Now the abyss just kind of healed them forever. Voila! Really scuffed last pull, but easily doable in 13 minutes. So, I think that's pretty good. 14k experience. I also think I missed some mobs in the cathedral. I need to min-max the cathedral pulling a bit. See if there's a way. There's still so many actually, there's not that many mobs in here. It's still... Still a lot of experience. That's like still fucking 2k experience or something like that. Ooh. Yo, where are they going? Huh? I didn't realize that they actually reset. Yeah, it's 16K experience. God damn. Pretty good, I mean. Definitely doable in 13 minutes. Give me a few more days of it consistent. Probably get it down to like 8 minutes or something like that. 8, 10 minutes. GG's. Subscribe, whatever, follow, stay tuned. There will be more videos on perfecting this. Yeah, price, thinking like 15 gold a run for 15, 16K experience. Think that's reasonable. Like 300 gold an hour. Fog.